Sorry, bear with me. Pulling up chat. Sorry, it's just taking a minute. There we go. Okay, cool. Put on the Xbox while cooking. Okay, honey, love you too. I've completely forgotten where I left off. I think we did get back out here, never mind. Oh, that's right, we did this. I remember. And I have no lives, so okay. Oh, okay, so he killed me last time. I remember that. I have to take my time, kill the bats, and get him as well. Because we're doing this bit with no lives. He takes a lot of hits. Okay. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die just trying to get through here. Gonna be difficult, especially because I have no tails. Because I don't even think I can do damage to the werewolves. At least I haven't been able to do any yet. It's So we're gonna struggle in this. Unfortunately. Alright, I'm gonna see if there's any tails hiding around that I just haven't seen. Sometimes they're sneaky and they'll hide them. Oh, I still have to do the rest of this. Oh boy. I thought I finished this. I guess I didn't. Oh well. It means I can farm some lives. That or it's gonna go into a different realm. One tail wasted. Oh, you don't go that far. We need him. Oh, there's a rope this time. Jeez, we're dealing with you again. Okay. Apparently there is a secret level in this area too. Oh, this isn't moving now. Okay. That's different. Can I climb this? No. I need to get back up there. Oh, the boxes that wanted to squish me are gone. How am I supposed to get to these? Because I got to these last time by the rail car. Is there another tail over here? Ooh, there is. Okay. Ooh. Are you actually wanting help this time? Okay, I think we actually have to help him. So... oh, let's see. How do I even begin? Where do I begin? Let me see. I don't know. So... oh, we're okay. So we're on the roof, which is good. Here. There you go. Why are you following me now? Okay. Are we gonna break that box? Come on, Nuke. Oh, you're so sweet. Okay. Oh my. This is... ooh, okay. I forgot about this being a thing. Missed that. Goodness, how much health do you have? Thank you. Oh no, I missed. Really wondering if those guys are just invincible right now. Surprising, there's no checkpoint. I'm wondering if I'll actually finish this game earlier than I plan on. It just depends on if I have any hiccups. Oh, where are we now? Oh, we're on the boat. And barrels are getting yeeted at me. Why? Oh, because of you. God damn. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna have to dodge. Okay, that doesn't work that way. Oh. goodness, you actually die. Although, some seagull is losing their mind right now. Are you doing a dive bomb? What? Oh yeah, you are. Come here. Can it? My goodness. You're like the alarm that'll never turn off. Thank you. Okay. Okay, that's not a hostage thing. It looks like it, but it's not. It just hits just this one. Oh, I see. Okay. Maybe. Oh, no. It's just the texture. There's something under there, though, so. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. I don't think I can even get it past this barrel. No. Alright. Just gotta figure out where the K is. Oh, what the hell? I did not want to do that, but we did that anyway. Oh, okay, that's the door. Where's the K? I feel like I'm missing something here. And I'm missing a letter. Why? Auto jump. I hate it. Just making sure it's not in plain sight somewhere. So what I'm trying to do is get up on here and see if I can't spin those. Okay, no. So where is the K and Nerf? 'Cause I don't see it. Can I go over here? Oh no, that's a bad choice. Oh man. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Curiosity. Curiosity is what's gonna get me killed. Okay, where the hell's this cake? Small level. Well, this portion is anyway. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, we had lives, and I'll be saving again with no lives. God, this is gonna suck. Come on. Okay.
You'll never catch me.
Oh, I... That wasn't the save point. Okay. At least if I die, I will have Tails when I come back, so... It's not too bad. It's not all that bad, I should say. Hey, what the hell is that? Oh jeez. Yay. Oh, come on. Now watch these two guys have the other tokens. Did they go? Oh. Okay, you do die. It just takes a lot. Okay. Oh, there's so many tails. Ooh, and you gave me another one. Just randomly lost game sound. Okay. Well, we'll roll with it, I guess. Nope, there it goes. Where do I go? Oh, I see. These are not sync. How am I supposed to do this if they're not synced up? Maybe we'll do this. Oh, wow, okay. That goes fast. Oh, that did hit me. I'm not doing all that again. Thank you, man. Oh no, I messed up. Maybe I can save it. I can save it. I think there's like so many different looping sounds in here, it's got a hard time playing it. Just happens as games get older. It's going down. Where did my... There it is. Why am I hearing water? Hey! Hey! Oh, that missed. Oh my, okay, Oh no, okay, I see. Do I need to jump from the middle? Since it's a bit of a higher point? Because those are underwater. Didn't realize that. Oh, okay. So that's what had to happen. And we're falling. Oh, sweet, we get to save. Sorry, I'm answering a messenger.
You! How did you get in here? You'll never catch me.
Oh my goodness. Whoa. To do for this encounter. You've seen enough hints, I didn't know where this is going. And I can't swim. I think I'm gonna have to look up a guide just to see, because I have no idea. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna look up a guide. I'm completely lost with this one. Some other ones have been straightforward, but this one is, this one's thrown me for a loop here. There's just a lot of squids and TNT and holes, but nothing to really do with them. So, let's see. I'm guessing this is a squid boss. Squid boss, maybe? Let's go here, maybe? Let's look at the game facts. This is probably like all the way down the bottom. Because this is the actual manual. So report, let's see. Is that really a thing? At any time while you're playing, press triangle, square, square, and circle. You get 99 lives? Is that really a thing? Just realized I never updated this properly either. That's my fault. I didn't update the game title. Let's see. I'm kind of curious to see if that works. Triangle, X, triangle, square, square, circle. Let's see. I need to get out of the range. Triangle, X, triangle, square, square, circle. Wait. Oh, shit, it does work. Look at that. Nice. Got 99 lives, but the same one. 99 problems with the J1. Okay. Green Park. Where is... Okay, where are we? So we're not there. Alright, Monkey's Trail. Nitro Box. Okay, boss fight. Giant octopus. It's an octopus, not a squid. Okay. Let's see. You get a cutscene of Dr. Narf and parts of the ground breaking away. Now the boss fight begins. At first, all you'll be doing is attacking small octopus while occasionally seeing the giant octopus swimming outside the glass. Okay. Finally, after killing many of the smaller ones, the head will pop up in the middle opening while it attacks you with its tentacles through the square openings. What you need to do is pick up TNT boxes and hurl it at the head while dodging the attacks from the tentacles. Of course, easier said than done. Normally. But eventually you'll get there. Once you beat the boss, the lab will blow up and you'll get sent back to downtown. Oh, okay, that's pretty straightforward, actually. let's go. Let's go! Go back here. And get my screen pulled back up. Yeah, I took a bite. It would have been a little better with we had beef sauce, but we're, you know, it's that time of the month. Everything's tight. Unfortunately. Okay. Why is this making me think of squidbillies? Gosh, how many of you come up? Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. flung my TNT. Ow, he did it again. Ooh, ooh. Ah, jerk, come on. Can you not? Can I just smack you? No, I can't. It's okay. We have a ton of lives now. I'm just glad it saves progress. I always think it's funny they make the pterodactyl noise. What? No truck boat truck? I don't get it. We'll save. Okay. I'm gonna see something real quick. It's been forever. I'm sorry. I think I'm gonna pull up some YouTube videos while I eat. We'll just watch some, like, cat videos or something. we'll leave this here paused. Let me see what I've got. What do we got? What do we got? It's like saying Earl doesn't wear hats. There's my YouTube. Here's one. Alright, I got one loaded. Hold on. Let me see if I can capture. Ha! There we go. I have to fix the screen. Oh, and also, what? All right, hopefully this isn't too loud. If it is, just let me know, and I'll fix it. I'll make it full screen. There we go. Oh, it's got a mouse. When he irritates me, it makes me mad, but he's the love of my life and I don't want to be away from him. Aww. Miss you be Valentine's and your heartbeat may quicken, but I pound you with hearts because Guthrie's chicken. No. Alright, I'ma eat.
Actually making a snowball.
That is hilarious.
I went to the pet store to pick out a new cat. Then this happened.
Oh, he's like, no.
To be an e-commerce I had the wrong button. I was moving something. Sorry. Oh, where were we? Hold on. I think this is where we were. Yep.
Really? Good job.
Dale. Dale.
Oh, the... No, no, no.
Oh, shit. We gotta goof every now and then. Oh! Cat is so confused.
Find it.
Oh. Oh, it's your puppers.
Oh. Come
oh. Jesus, no, don't God. Oh, sh- oh damn. Okay. Ha 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 ha!
¿Qué estabas haciendo?
When the kibble is pureed like this, it actually. Oh! I'll be back.
His whole body.
I don't care. I'm
gonna
get gonked.
Wait. Tasha, where are you, Tasha? Tasha.
Literally, if I can't see you, you can't see me. Aww. Damn, their doggy door is on the side of the house. Oh. Commercials.
We'll match you with a tech.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Walking you or are you walking me? Oh, I'm walking you.
That's a fast RC car. Holy crap.
Ha
It's not a phase, Mom. Where's the other slice? All busted. I saw Tiger Axe with backs with the baths. Oh, big kitty. And the deer. That's backwards. Accurate. Neat. Close it. Close it, close it, close it. Smart dog. Oh! Yes, teach the kitten to jump over the fence. Oh my god! This one has no sound. Oh my god, he's second chonkers.
What the actual fuck?
What in the world?
How did you get in there?
Magic. What even is that sound? Huh? Oh no, Grandma trying to open up the wine. But God, she's angry! Bird. There can only be one bird. Oh no. Partners in crime. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm still eating. We'll find something else. Oh, what else we got? Oh, geez. This is an hour long. Maybe that's not gonna take me like an hour to eat, but you know. Still fun stuff.
¿Qué te pasó?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
There he is.
He's not eating.
Hi, baby. Hi, puppy. Hi, Fluffy. You scared the bejesus out of me.
Get down.
I always love hearing that "so cute" followed by screams of terror.
Why are you doing this?
Need some more.
Friend is how you ride your bike with your pet chicken.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
Well, Dan, it's a good thing you came into my office today, because it looks like you got quite a bit of cavities in here.
Oh! Was that on video?
Ah, that's my finger!
Ooh. Friend.
Now, like, you be nice. That's daddy's friend. Let him pet you.
Clark, do you have my water bottle? Can I have it, please? Here, drop it. I'm working. Hey, I'm working.
Мама может.
Руслан!
Коля, блин! Да все! Что, уже ничего не сделаешь. Уже все.
Are you mad? Are you mad? Patient.
What in the world do you do with these dogs? I heard they were all about your personal space, but this is unreal. She has a whole seat with a blanket and a chew toy, and look where she's riding.
No matter how many times you ask, I won't take the trash out.
Hello?
Oh my goodness. Okay. Okie dokie. Goodness, now that I'm done eating. That was fun. Let's get back to our stuff. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh, sorry. Okay, the moment when Nintendo copyrights your videos, music, so you gotta chop it up. Something of ours? What? That's something that's making my nose, like, really itchy. Oh my god. Okay. I live, I promise. Boop. I don't know why it keeps resizing my screens. I think I have the aspect ratio on. I probably need to turn that off sometime. Stick this down here. I don't really think they care as much as they used to, because it was just a little tidbit. Oh, jeez. Close out YouTube right now. Jesus, how many are YouTube's at 268 peeps? I didn't even look at that. Oh, my nose. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba. All right. Get this closed. And come back here. Try not to sniffle in your ear. There we go. Cool. Alright, so we did all of that. Both of those. Those. I know that hole is for Dr. Narf's forest. So we have those there. We did those two. And those. We just got to do this. And whatever else may come after this. It was a waiting room thing, but instead of the doot da doot da doot doot doot, it was like da doot doot. And it's alright. I'm not that worried about it. Oh, is there two of you? There is, okay. I think the bats just keep coming. That's Something had to give with those guys, that's for sure. So TNT? Oh my goodness! What are you? Something that is dead. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, goddamn, okay. I didn't know I was gonna get spit out like that. Oh man. Well, that flung me off.
And while we wait, we hydrate.
I would love to hydrate, but I have nothing to drink right now. Thank you. got. You know I'm not picky. I hear this bat, but I don't. There you are. What the heck? Oh, there's a checkpoint. Nice. Oh, darn it. Let's just fall off and go back to the checkpoint. Oh, I thought I could jump over that. Why do the bats constantly come out of nowhere? Gonna try and get back here to this checkpoint, thank you. Oh, that's nice. Give me this quickly. I just want all of these.
Hydrate.
again. Oh my gosh, this level is bats galore. Oh, those respawn, or did I just screw myself right there? See. Oh my god, bats. Yep, I don't think I can get that hostage. I think I was supposed to just jump on the TNT and get him that way. I think he's just naturally hooked at everything now. Oh, I can't grab onto those vines. I can't do that either. What? Oh, I can. I did not mean to do that. Why is it doing that? You don't know why, but your diabetic ass saw textures for the logs and the little Debbie Swiss rolls. I can see it. Oh my god, stop! Jeez, okay. Nice. Sorry, I was looking at something. God, let me out. Oh, shit. Thank you. I'm just glad there's a checkpoint. Do one the butt. Yeah, if it broke physics, they normally do.
You! How did you get in here?
Oh boy. Darn it. Yeah, I was wondering how many hits he had because he didn't have a health bar. God, I love this game, but some of the sounds in here are so obnoxious. How do I... Oh, do I gotta bounce on his body? Yep. Come here, carrot butt. Oh, we're on the other side. Oh, okay. Oh, caps? Oh, the caps are... They're filled in because we did them. Okay, we did the levels. I think this is how we fix the bridge. Or is this how we get the hostage? Why do I feel like I'm gonna trap myself doing this? Okay, so, the bridge to Dr. Narf's laboratory. I think this is the one to his lab is fixed. Nope, Narf's lair. Come here, bats. Oh, jeez. This just leads to more tails. Ooh, don't follow me. That bat was determined. So is this other one. Oh no, you knocked me off. Oh. Oh, is it still down?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what the hell? Checkpoint. Made this earlier. My gosh, these bats don't give up. Oh, God. These flowers have eyeballs. What? Where's the bats?
Dot.
Ooh. Oh, where are we at? Oh. Kira, thank you for subscribing. Oh, jeez. I think I go down. Oh, no, I fell off. Oh, shit. Hey, how are you? Yeah. I think it's like, I think there's 10 places for those. I don't remember. But yeah. Currently, getting my butt handed to me by bats. Finally done with work. That's good. Yeah, my day's been alright so far. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, I fell. I'm just chillin'. It's always good to, like, just get home and unwind for a little while. These bats just auto-spawn. Oh, jeez, Pete. I can't with these. I really can't. Yeah, for Tuesday, we're doing alright. I'll be better when it's Friday. It'll be great when it's Friday. As long as I don't have to work overtime. I think I see. Hold on. I don't think I can get over there to that one. Oh, was it this one? I think it was this one. Weekends, yeah, no, weekends are never long enough. You're not wrong. I It's always like right when you get everything done and then you want to relax. It's like that first day of your weekend's already gone. The bats can lay off for a little bit. That would be great. Oh my goodness. Seems shorter if you decide to have some drinks on a Saturday. Yup. I really hope there is a checkpoint somewhere. Oh my goodness. Ugh, stinking bats. Ugh. I mean, I still go to work, but it's just gonna be a chill day after work. Sometimes just one chill drink, blast your Spotify, and play Tekken. Yeah, that sounds nice. I haven't got to play Tekken 8 yet. Wish wasn't so crucial about Craftwright stuff, because I'd love to blast my playlist. Oh my gosh, yes. I would love to just have regular music playing on stream. But anytime I do that, I'm like, I have to plan it to be a specific video. One that I don't care that, you know, I have to delete the VOD later. A lot of times though, like I've taken a chance sometimes and just played music to play it, like in the background. A lot of times they'll just tell you no, everything's been muted. Sometimes you can appeal it if it's something little. So fortunately I haven't had to deal with that yet. I mean, I hope like nobody has to deal with copyright strikes, because those aren't fun, but yeah. But I think that's all tied into the DCMA or DMAC, however you say it. Me and this bat, I swear. Yeah. It's rare though if they come through and say, you know, it's an actual strike. I think they were gonna implement something a while back where you could take, like, classes to get them removed. I don't know if that's something that they actually ended up doing or not. Be like 20, you wouldn't care, yeah. I think a lot of times too is if it's like you do it repeatedly, then I think it starts falling under strikes. Oh my goodness. But I don't want to be the one to mess around with it and find out either. I think this has been the toughest level. Oh my gosh. I'm wondering if this is the last level. Cause this is Nerf's, like, on our way to- oh, darn it. To Nerf's lair. Yeah, I remembered seeing something about it a few months ago. I don't know if they actually implemented it or not. I'm gonna have to take care of that bat. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. Holy cow, okay. Steam got the Death Stranding for $20. Oh, nice. These are the most sadistic looking bunnies I have ever seen. So get out of here before I get bombarded by bats. They're very hungry with the big old choppers. I feel like if this might be the last, like, the end of the game, this might be endgame stuff. The extra percentage might be, there's secret levels, so that might be what that is. Plus I'm also lacking in hostages, so that was before I remembered hostages were a thing.
Doctor! Doctor! Look, he followed you, you rotting son of a squash!
Rotting son of a squash.
You caused me big trouble, little rabbit. But I'm too brilliant for you. Ellis, come say hello.
Hello. Oh, fire. Fire burn. Oh. Feeling re- oh wow, oh jeez. No, 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 smashy, smashy, bad. Go away. It's like Bugs Bunny's and Mitten Cousins. I know, we have a very bright vocabulary. Oh my gosh. Fire burn, okay. Fire is for outside, not inside. Oh wait, did I say that backwards? Fire is for outside, not inside. I don't know. Maybe that's my love for fire showing. Alright, so I have a feeling I have to get rid of him first. And then it looks. Oh! Look at this. It's not hammer time, okay? Alright, then I think. Yep. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Gotta spin those back. At him. Not the red ones. Can't see. I don't know. I don't know if the purple ones will do it. You're tired, Mason, so yeah. Yeah. All the words just start to mush together. Okay. I think. Yep. Looks like only the green ones I can fling back. Maybe I can get away with purple. If I can hit it. No, okay, so it's strictly green. They do a decent little chunk of damage. I wonder how many phases he's gonna have, because I really don't remember. Oh, you threw three of those. Oh, I ran into the smoke. I'm sorry. One more will knock down this platform. He's probably got another phase. There we go. Oh my god, did bro fall in lava? What? Holy god, his shit got fucked up.
Well, well. Seems that this beautiful little city has fallen back into its old, peaceful, boring, casual life. Enjoy it, stupid little citizens. Cause I'll be back!
Oh, he's alive! He's just like, psych! Oh my goodness. This would be so much better if the
Got
track...
Got money for you, lovely fox.
...whatever work. Oh, where go? Holy cow, 6 months already. My goodness, thank you. Him and Cortex should team up. I know. That makes me wonder if that's actually the end of the game, or if it's... if there's more... I'm good, how are you? Oh, sweet, that was the end. Holy cow. Jersey Devil is an original idea of Guy Butcher. Game and character design. So this is all the credits. Unfortunately, the soundtrack doesn't want to work. Like, it comes and goes. Like, same for, if anybody was around when I played some of the Tomb Raider games that I have. Some of it played, and then at random points it would like speed through the soundtrack for that level, and then it'd get real quiet. This one just doesn't want to play it at all. It just comes with age, so. Let's see. No, you're good, Wiggle. But, I didn't realize if I hit a button it would skip it. Let me see. Obviously, I'm gonna wait for it to go through. Oh, we get to watch the opening scene again. Yes, I know. I need to play the OG Spider-Man. We'll watch this again for the peeps that haven't seen it. And then I'll see if it puts me back in town. That way I can go through later. I'll probably do it more so off screen. Try to find the rest of the hostages.
Have I told you?
But, look what I found.
He knocked out that plant.
It's not another rat.
Dennis?
I swear it's not. Look.
It better not be. Now, let's see. What is this? Oh, look at the little puppy. Gucci, Gucci. What a cute little devil. It's too bad we're going to have to cut it into teeny weeny little pieces. In the name of science, of course.
Animation of this reminds you of the game called Brain Dead 13. That sounds familiar, honestly.
You sinful brain! That was my last blade. I hope you understand what this means.
Well... alright, alright. Oh no, not a chance!
Damn.
Blades. I need to get blades for my scalpel.
Monkey Island's good. I haven't played that in a while. Cabbage. Oh, you have it for the Sacred Saturn. Nice. This right here, this scene, is how my child was the other day with the underneath of the bathroom sink. He got into like all the lotions and stuff, and just everywhere. I'm like, what is on you? Anybody wants a representation of what it's like to have a small child? It's great.
Out over the city as unidentified terrorists continue to abduct innocent victims.
Some witnesses describe these criminals as mutant vegetables. AIA agents claim it could very well be another outburst of collective paranoia, similar to the one in 1957, concerning the now legendary Jersey Devil. Hmm? Also in the Jersey area, police are still searching for the evil Dr. Narf, the mad scientist who sees them.
And we're back at the main menu. This is one of those games. I don't think they made a second game. Honestly. Let me see. We actually need to check on Ted. Let's do this. Pop this here for a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna see. That's actually... I'm wondering. I don't think they made a second for this game. Yeah, we'll check on Ted. Let's see. I'm seeing if I can find anything. Looks like it was talked about at one point, but nothing ever came of it. Yep. That sucks. That would have been neat to see what they did with the duck. Alright. Let's get Ted. Go down here. I've learned Tiger, our cat, despises Ted, our digital dog. Don't know why. But he loathes this dog. Even though he gets the same amount of attention and 10 times more spoiled. Yeah. Okay. This. Now I gotta take out Sonic. Where is it at? There it is. I gotta fix the screen here. Hold on. Okay. Where is it at? Where's our capture for this? There it is. Okay. Let's check on Ted. Yeah, this is the DS dog. Alright. We're hungry as always. Come here, Ted. Ted is very ornery. It's very fitting for her. She likes her butt being scratched. What? Surprisingly, Ted is very responsive too when she wants to be. Ted. Never mind. I'm pretty sure if there was a carpet in here, she probably would. Although, she tried to take on, like, a full-grown golden retriever named Butters, and she bit Butters in the ass, so. She's a savage little thing. Although she was afraid to go through the tunnel in the agility course, we finally got her to go through all three. And she didn't want to jump any of the bars. Finally got her to jump a bar because I'd mentioned that we would go home if she jumped through one bar. She finally jumped through a bar. A better dewormer then. Alright, so you've got all that. Alright, let's... I wonder... Can I put you in any contests? Let's see how you do with the agility. They might do it this time. We got him through one. Alright. They introduce themselves, talk about the dog goals. 5 points. It's your puppy. The fact that there's a dog named Poppy. Last dog. Get into it. Ted! Alright. Yeah! Jump. Do it, Ted. Let's go, Ted, let's go! Go, go, go! Come on! Don't be a scaredy cat! You gotta put Butters in the ground! Even though Butters probably isn't even in this competition. Come on, let's go! Jump it! Use them tiny legs. You're fierce. Yes. 29.68. Oh, we had 0 faults! Okay, let's go, Ted! Damn, and we got $100. See, look at how feisty Ted is! My goodness! Ted, you crushed the competition! Literally. I'll quit scratching at the floor. Alright, you wanna go for a walkie? Let's go for a walkie. Alright, where do we wanna go? Oh, your agility went up a little bit. Or stamina, my bad. Would anybody be at the dog park? We might have just enough. Yes. Sweet. Come on, Ted. Remember, if you see butters, you can hit them with your new gold trophy. Where you going? Ted, oh, you got a gift. Is it another camera? Oh, it's a tissue box. I don't know. We'll see how you fare with the tissue box. You've got like 3 disposable cameras in a row. And you hate every one of them. Goodness, doing a lot of business. Goodness. Yes, you could call it a title match. Yeah, peeing right, yeah. Ted, get some manners. Why are you peeing and pooping in front of people's doors? Yes, I'm talking to you. Yes. Give me that side eye. What's that for? You trotting like you own the street. But you didn't eat and drink that much, my goodness. At least it's in front of a flower bed. It's not too bad. We've gone like, what, 3-4 times? We've gone pee like 4 times. And you're going to, my goodness! You best get it out. I don't want to see any accidents. Yeah, bombastic side eye. Let's go to the store. Spend your prize money. Discount shop. They have anything new? No, they got the same stuff. Got bows, collars, frisbees. Although we should probably get you more shampoo. Food, because we need food. You need agua. Look at you, like, double the agua, because it's cheap. All right. You already have ribbons. And you got a collar. So, let's go. Carrying like 10 pounds of dog food and like another 10 of water. We're gonna get shrunk. I wish, yeah, no. No kidding, I wish stuff was that cheap too. Are we saying, oh god, it's butters. Bite them. See what I mean? Do you remember what I told you, Ted? You see butters, you take a trophy of yours, and you smack them with it. Smack them with your trophy. Ellen, don't give me no advice about my dog. Your dog is rude. Get him, Butters. Ted, get Butters. But get him. Gom nom nom nom. Aha, yeah, get him. Bite him. Butters is a mean ass. Alright, we're done. Butters is starting to turn into a bully. Can't accept defeat. Alright, come on, Ted. You're better than that. Let's go. I was gonna say, you could have left something there for Butters to step in, but. Yeah. You thinking about it? No? Okay. Yeah, be the better dog. Oh, we're almost home. Come on. we go. Alright. Yep, walkies are tiring. Let's get you some water. Come in. I'm curious to see how you act with the tissue box. You hate the disposable cameras. Alright, item number one. Ted, what do you think? You cool? You don't care? Maybe? No, you too tired. Are you hungry? Yep. Alright. We'll give you a bath. And then we'll save. Come here. You need a bath. After dealing with dirty butters. There you go. That's sparkly clean. Sweet. Alright, I'm powering this down. Okay, peeps. That is it for me. Let me see if there's anybody we can raid real quick. Just take a sneaky peek. See who's on. You're welcome. Anytime. Well, what's nice is since we finished Jersey Devil, like the main story, that means I can start Dark Cloud and I don't have to take breaks in between to finish Jersey Devil, so that's a plus. Who do we have? Who's here? What is... Oh my goodness. Sorcha's playing Halo. I can't remember if it's Sorcha or Blarg, because it was both of them. One of them has never played Halo before, and they're playing it for the very first time, like the whole playthrough. I love it. So, let's go show Sorcha some love. Hang tight while I get that set up real quick. Alrighty. Okay, guys. Thanks for hanging out. I will see you guys tomorrow night for a little bit. It was fun. But until then, let's go hang out with Sorcha for a bit. Bye, guys.